Hi, I'm Chris Jager, technical journalist for IDG Australia, and today I'll be taking a look at Nokia's feature-packed Uber phone, the N95HEV. As its name rather heavily implies, the new N95HEV is a nominal upgrade to Nokia's previous N95, sporting 8GB of internal memory instead of the 160MB found in the original. Filling the role of an HSDPA-capable mobile phone, a 5MP digital camera, GPS, MP3 and video player, the N95HEV remains one of the most feature-packed handsets on the market. It retains the same shape and dimensions as its previous iteration, but is being gussied up with a sexy new paint job, ditching the boring silver aesthetic for a sleek black finish. Other significant changes include a slightly enlarged screen, a roomier interface, and a simplified lens arrangement. It's still a fearsomely hefty device, with the slide-out keypad and multimedia buttons bolstering its size even further. Overall, we were quite impressed with the build quality. The raised keypad is spacious and comfortable to type on, while the blue backlighting adds an elegant touch. The two-way slider feels a lot sturdier this time around, and the glossy black finish lends it a more professional appearance. That being said, fans of super slim handsets are unlikely to be bowled over by this redesign, which if anything feels slightly heavier. Another quibble is the lack of a microSD slot, but with 8GB of internal memory, this is fairly forgivable. Perhaps the biggest talking point of the original N95 was its GPS functionality. Once again, a built-in antenna has been included with the N95HEV, along with Google Maps and Nokia Maps applications. Unfortunately, you'll have to pay for the GPRS 3G connection to retrieve map data from the server, which means turn-by-turn navigation can be quite costly. But previewing your current location, locating nearby points of interest, and browsing maps are all free services. Annoyingly, Nokia has once again failed to include a window mount for the sales package, forcing GPS users to fork out extra cash. On its initial release, the N95 was the only 5MP camera phone available in Australia. Since then, most major vendors have joined the party, taking some of the shine off this once unique selling point. Nevertheless, it remains one of the best camera phones on the market, with impressive colour reproduction and adequate noise levels. The handset's 2.8-inch LCD screen, capable of displaying 16 million colours, does a great job of displaying your captured photos, not to mention websites and videos. The camera has plenty of advanced features to play around with, including close-up mode, a flash with red eye reduction, self-timer, burst shooting mode, and the ability to adjust white balance, color tone, ISO, and exposure settings. There are also some basic editing options, along with the ability to create slideshows and albums. As you would expect, this phone includes both music and video players, supporting a multitude of file formats. A 3.5mm headphone jack is fitted as standard, which is a huge plus for serious music fans. You also get an FM radio, but like all mobile phones, you'll need to use the headphones for this, as they double as an FM antenna. N95HEV has a full array of connectivity options, including Bluetooth, NAT, DP, and wireless BNG. The QuickOffice application is also included, allowing users to read and edit Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint documents, and also read PDF files. For battery life, the N95HEV is rated at 3.5 hours talk time on a HSDPA network, and up to 276 hours of standby time, a significant improvement on its predecessor. The N95 is feature-packed with a 5MP camera, 3.5mm headphone jack, a solid 2.8-inch display, and TV out. It's a little on the costly side, slightly bulky, and doesn't include a car mount for GPS use. The Nokia N95HEV has taken most of the things we like about the N95 and carefully refined them. While some flaws remain, it is a handsomely crafted device, packed with plenty of wonderful features. 4 stars.